finished any of them. I'm just sitting here at work writing you some love poems right now. Oh yeah, like roses are red.
Good morning, E. Matt Peterson Publishing.
This is Justin.
Oh, hi, Justin.
Rob Campbell?
Sure, hold on. Let me see if he's available.
Roses are red, the monkey's brass. I can't wait to... hold on a second. I got another call. Yeah, what's up, Ruth? I'm just putting through my voicemail. I'm a little busy right now. Hey, what's up? Yeah, so anyway, I think we should hang out.
Good morning, E. Matt Peterson Publishing.
This is, Doug.
Oh, hi, Doug. Campbell? Sure, I'll try him. Hold on.
Oh, yeah? Hold on a second. Oh, well, yeah, put him right through. Hold on. Yeah, I gotta go. My boss is calling. Okay, yeah, later. Yes, sir.
This is Hostinek.
Justin, what's up, man?
Why aren't you taking my calls?
Nah, I wasn't trying to dish your calls.
Whatever. Why isn't Nelson on the Super Park list?
Dude, why don't you just give up on this guy already, man? Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't have to tell you, man. We talked about this already. You know you need to get out and film with some other people. There's a lot better riders out there. I mean, you know, Forum's got 8 guys you could shoot with. Why don't you pick one of them? Go out. Get some good guys going.
Dude, Jay and I go way back, and he's riding really strong.
Yeah, I know you guys are friends, but this is business, man. We gotta get a good thing together here. This is about the Super Parks. This isn't about your bros.
Ah, forget it. Jay's probably got something better to do anyways.
Slow down, come to complete stop, let's see some credentials.
Hey, hey, what do you think you're doing?
I don't need no sticky pass.
Support the back.
Hey,
whoa.
Oh, we've got
that's
a situation.
That's it, but you're out of here.
We've got a situation. Anybody who's got a situation at the checkpoint, we need backup.
Hey, what do you think you are?
Hey,
get your hands up.
Hey. Buckle now. You're going to be sorry, man.
Unstrap
you better
your bindings.
Stand down.
You're out of here.
Hey,
that's it.
Hey, whoa.
Hey, come here.
Hey, he's getting away. He's still got a situation up here. He's getting away. You better run, Paul.
Hey, shoot him.
You better run.
Fire.
Damn, punk. Back to the public park, rookie.
You see, it's my fault. Angels down. this time.
Yeah.
It's a little bit of a hectic organizational policy. It's not quite when I was on the World Tug of War series.
Let's get Mark. Let's get this going.
Okay, Mark, Frank, eyeing up his takeoff, checking out the in run. You have enough speed from there?
All ready for this?
No speed checks, Mark.
On cruise with more luck than horseshoes.
While we fuse together like Rudicus, we move with 10-ton thrusters.
The cosmopolitan cosmonaut up in your not again, like aneurysms expand with
our
wisdom.
Musical mannerisms are parallel to cannibalism and animal instinct that's in sync.
Distinct, leaving suckers extinct when we combine the gravity nullifying physics of mind.
Inebriating, leave you gaping open. Nothing safe in Oakland.
This man has no way to
think this contest. We showing the erosion of the stereotypical itching of the trigger. This is all original,
brand new. Fidgeting with tracks that are rigid and pigeonholed, and rappers while collecting dividends at the top.
You know.
Through like cross trainers, can't be no plainer.
You,
the remainders could never be that one. Packed them in by millions, attendance is platinum.
Who
the innovators who stimulate like vibrators with rhymes so major?
You
need us to rock a show, hit the pager. Niggas catch papers when our lyrics hit the paper. Once again in your dimension, tension personified. Dylan hieroglyphics pollinized. We don't apologize for getting places packed back to back. Or rank cranks just about any function while your memory file is blank. No hanky-panky janky stuff going down over here. No forms of rats or rodents.
My styles fluctuate like the Dow Jones average. Why they stay savage? My cassette chain shape and transform like Ravage or Rumble. Make the earth crumble and separate. Fall into the underground. Get into your head like a metal plate while you sit and wait for these niggas on TV, they hella fake. Hieroglyphics, they can never escape us. The eagle eye, Mach 1, Bree, Mike,
yes, indeed. Intuition is the tool in which I use when enriching you with original stylistics. And the hieroglyphic ritual is to habitually blow it up with ballistic attacks. Let me just deal with the facts. Niggas keep it real and they grasp which are not.
Change the trajectory of the takeoff. We mellowed it out a little bit so you can get a little bit more distance. And with a 60 mile per hour snowmobile tow-in, it happens.
Here we go!
To Brandon, quizzer to exquisite to the osteo. My brother who cry like a diabolical. Hydrokinetic flotations, or fuck your phony radio rotation. My colossal might on the mic is optimum. Hip hop from the Sequoia Heights populous. Gamma rays like Bruce Banner, phase your scanner. With mind over matter, I slap the curls out you Girl Scouts. You know.
Who the entertainers stopping through like cross trainers? Can't be no plainer.
You
the remainers can never be that one. Pack of me, but millions of kids. This is platinum. Who the innovators who stimulate like vibrators with rhymes so major?
You
need us to rock the show, hit the page up. Niggas catch papers when our lyrics hit the paper. These originators ripping cuts like sabers in the hands of Darth Vader.
You
the remainers hit.
where I push the needle in them vein. And now instead of hope to them brain, can't know the master them going off on the weed chain. Got the weed chain as I am chain. What me say?
On continue sur le label Monster Shack avec Rome Dead High Grade Remix.
One different plane. We couldn't fly on the same plane. We'd back up in the cage a little quiz through window. Just to smell my weed when it pass over Cuba. One day for sudden and the tuba take over. No kiki high grade ganja missing. No kiki high grade ganja missing. If you smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. Hey, hey. If you smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. Missing. Them stop me and arrest me and ask me for ganja. When them I can feed me with a dead with laughter. Say you want split me off and me now give you night. All you can get from the weed of the holder. Take it and left, yeah, me sing. Take it and left, yeah, me sing. We when we are smoke prescribed by doctor. Bring it all a kick like all the car them a dover. Roads are chum smoke like some trailer muffler. Yeah, you spring water like some hose with sprinkler. I'm more beat me a ball for me sing. I'm more beat me a ball for me sing. If you smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. Hey, hey.
Ouais, c'était bien cool là, Jackson. On a bien rigolé, il y avait de la bonne neige. C'est dommage, t'étais pas là.
Ouais, mais le Japon, c'était nickel aussi, hein. On a offert à de vrais pipes.
Ouais, les Japonais ont bien assuré. C'est clair, tous les pipes devraient être comme ça.
Ouais, c'est clair, hein. C'était trop bien.
Ouais, de revoir Terrier Riley aussi.
Ah ouais, Terrier. Terrier? Mais t'as fini pas trop mal là aussi, hein? Troisième, non?
Ouais, ça l'a bien fait. Tu peux me passer le fromage, s'il te plaît? Du bon Roquefort.
Ouais, il est trop bon.
Tu t'es fait belle aussi au Toyota. 50 000 dollars et une pire Jeep pour un Cap 540 SAD. Belle.
Tu m'étonnes, c'était trop beau. Wouah, c'est quoi ce bruit?
Wouah, c'est wow. Axel! Wouah, non, rien, c'est comme il slash! Yes, I. We'll be right back.
Oui, j'ai vu Daniel la semaine dernière.
Ah ouais, comment il va?
Ouais, plutôt bien, hein.
Allez, santé cousin, au nouveau champion du monde.
Santé, America.
That a mysterious force is loose somewhere in outer space.
The mysteries of creation are there.
Open the
in the sky?
Up in the sky.
The moon and the planets are there, and new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
We'll be right back.
always ruled by chaos and anarchy. People were decent. Parents had dreams for their children, hopes for the future. Then the meteors came. Europe, America, and our Canadian home were all devastated. Most of the world was shrouded in a cloud of dust, and it got cold. Where the sun still shone, the crops were tainted. Food was scarce. Plague was rampant. Millions and millions of people lost their lives, and we were forced to scavenge the land. Many of the survivors turned to cannibalism.
Thank you. rode like a demon possessed for flesh. She manhandled my buddies, and I wasn't gonna stand for that. So I ran the bloody bitch off a cliff.
What the?
But I never found the body.
You gotta just appreciate life, just sit back, don't let it fly right past you. No matter what's going on, I'm still getting mine. No matter the year, no matter the place, no matter the time.
It's like I'm fighting for freedom. Writing for freedom. These record company niggas I don't like when I see them. My ancestors when I'm writing I see them and talk with them. Hoping in the promised land I can walk with them. Shit it on. So many rappers it's like I'm in the star with them. But less concept, stark rhythm, paid dues, bought wisdom. As legends fall, my godmother answer heaven's call. Preachers' daughters get fucked in the rapper's hall. MC's reckless outlaw. Why y'all wanna go and do that? Must have thought I was solo. The name just ain't the UI. No more. Still together, like in a ghetto photo with one nigga in the chair. Holding liquor in despair, gang signs in the air. I shine in spaces, my time is just a glare. Hold the mic like a memory. Niggas say I'm nice with metaphors, but these are similes. Street ministry, my poetry's a penitentiary. Track is visitation. Synthesis is life, I'm like cheap up in this demonstration. Still.
Ladies and gentlemen of the class of 99, wear sunscreen now. Enjoy the power and beauty of your youth. Oh, never mind. You will not understand the power and beauty of your youth until they've faded. But trust me, in 20 years, you'll look back at photos of yourself and recall in a way you can't grasp now how much possibility lay before you and how fabulous you really looked. You are not as fat as you imagine. Don't worry about the future, or worry, but know that worrying is as effective as trying to solve an algebra equation by chewing bubblegum. The real troubles in your life are apt to be things that never crossed your worried mind, the kind that blindsides you at 4 p.m. on some idle Tuesday. Do one thing every day that scares you. Sing. Don't be reckless with other people's hearts. Don't put up with people who are reckless with yours. Floss. Don't waste your time on jealousy. Sometimes you're ahead. Sometimes you're behind. The race is long. And in the end, Tony with yourself. Remember compliments you receive. Forget the insults. If you succeed in doing this, tell me how. Keep your old love letters. Throw away your old bank statements. Stretch. Don't feel guilty if you don't know what you want to do with your life. The most interesting people I know didn't know at 22 what they wanted to do with their lives. Some of the most interesting 40-year-olds I know still don't. Get plenty of calcium. Be kind to your knees. You'll miss them when they're gone. Maybe you'll marry. Maybe you won't. Maybe you'll have children. Maybe you won't. Maybe you'll divorce at 40. Maybe you'll dance the funky chicken on your 75th wedding anniversary. Whatever you do, don't congratulate yourself too much or berate yourself either. Your choices are half chance. So are everybody else's. Enjoy your body. Use it every way you can. Don't be afraid of it or what other people think of it. It's the greatest instrument you'll ever own. Dance. even if you have nowhere to do it but in your own living room. Read the directions, even if you don't follow them. Do not read beauty magazines. They will only make you feel ugly.
Brother and sister, together we'll make it through. Someday our spirit will take you and guide you there. I know you've been hurting, but I've been waiting.
To know your parents. You never know when they'll be gone for good. Be nice to your siblings. They're your best link to your past and the people most likely to stick with you in the future. Understand that friends come and go, but with a precious few, you should hold on. Work hard to bridge the gaps in geography and lifestyle, because the older you get, the more you need the people you knew when you were young. Live in New York City once, but leave before it makes you hard. Live in Northern California once, but leave before it makes you soft. Travel. Accept certain inalienable truths. Prices will rise. Politicians will philander. You too will get old. And when you do, you'll fantasize that when you were young, prices were reasonable, politicians were noble, and children respected their elders. Respect your elders. Don't expect anyone else to support you. Maybe you have a trust fund. Maybe you'll have a wealthy spouse. But you never know when either one might run out. Don't mess too much with your hair, or by the time you're 40, it will look 85. Be careful whose advice you buy. But be patient with those who supply it. Advice is a form of nostalgia. Dispensing it is a way of fishing the past from the disposal, wiping it off, painting over the ugly parts, and recycling it for more than it's worth. But trust me on the sunscreen.